Now we are on the banks of Satluj River. This was a river few years back, but with the formation of coal dam in 2014, the entire river was covered with the water, and this entire area which we are seeing has been submerged. The area was submerged, men were dislocated, but what happened which changed the entire history of the Tattapani was the disappearance of these hot springs which we are seeing. The trees which we are seeing there submerged in the reservoir, that was the place where hot springs about 120 feet below this level originated, and they gave this town the name Tattapani. Now that is the history. 4 years have passed. Efforts have been made to relocate those hot springs by drilling borewells, but the drilled borewells were very shallow and the temperatures were not sufficient enough, and it's just about 30 to 40 degrees. Whereas initially the temperatures were about 80 to 90 degrees, good enough to make rice boil in 15, cook rice in 15 minutes. That was the temperatures. In future, if we can make a reservoir, a big reservoir, a swimming pool to the magnitude of about 1,000 square meters, infrastructural development, good spas, cleanliness, then the entire scenario of this Tattapani will be changed. Anyone who's coming to Shimla to view this historic city in summers and snow in winters will definitely make it a point to spend few days in the pool developed by tapping these hot water springs. Day is not far when good planning, good infrastructural development will lead to all this development and boost tourism of this place, and also Himachal geothermal will see the day of light. Till then, efforts can be made to make this hot water available to each and every house so that electricity can be saved, gas can be saved. Majority of the electricity is wasted on tapping or heating hot water. But here we have hot water, but that is not being utilized by the households. About 100 households, maybe 50,000 liters of hot water is required, and systematic pumping of this hot springs, water from the hot springs, can definitely change the energy scenario also. Geothermal energy has a future, and Tattapani can show the way.